Iowa's sports leader. This is KCCI 8 Sports.
After 8 months away from the gym that made her famous, Gabby Douglas is back in Central Iowa this week, the 2012 Olympic all-around gold medalist, working out this afternoon at Chow's Gymnastics in West Des Moines, day two of her return to the area. Her coach told me today she's a little rusty. Says she's also showing improvement in just 24 hours. Gabby says it's a long road ahead, but she's glad she was able to take a little time away.
You know, I hadn't really lived with my family in a long time, so it was really good. It was nice rest and really good for me to, you know, give my body a little bit of rest and just be back to my family. Right now, I'm just getting my strength back, you know, and just getting my physical condition just a little bit better up there. And I don't know, just taking one step at a time.
I like it. I like the fight. Fighting through it. Don't give up easily.
Liang Chow is a man in demand.
I got emails from all over places around the world wanting to be here.
That's what happens when your gym produces gold medalists.
He gives you good corrections, but they help you, like, to do better at gymnastics.
It's awesome just, like, knowing that I grew up here and I saw what training he did with Sean and what training he did with Gabby.
Rachel Gowie is following Sean Johnson's path, a local girl performing on the world stage.
At school, everyone's just like, oh my gosh, you're going to Italy. I'm just like, yeah, it is really cool. Like, it just has to, like, hit me that, like, not other kids do this, like, as much as we do.
Her goal is trying to get a spot to China World Championships this year. And we're definitely in the right direction at this point. It's going to be a lot of work, but it's happening.
Nora Flatley is following Gabby Douglas's footsteps. Born in California, raised in Wisconsin, now in Iowa.
Her best events are bars and the beam at this point. And a lot of work ahead also, but she is a very hard worker.
I was really excited to start something new and just really excited to train with Chow because he's the best coach in the world.
While others have their eyes set on different prizes.
I'm Courtney.
I'm Allie.
I'm Emma.
I'm Julia.
I'm Carly.
I used to want to go to the Olympics, but then as I started to get older, I just kind of wanted to get a college scholarship now.
My goal is to get a college scholarship.
Each girl has their own potential, and you work towards your own potential, and that's the goal.
Others aren't so sure.
You obviously knew about Sean. You know about Gabby. You think you're next?